Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to unbox the Samsung Gear VR Oculus. I'm going to open this. Samsung Gear VR Oculus. Get ready. Ta-da! Box is very nice. This is our gear. Along with this, there are accessories. Gear here. These are all warranty cards and manuals. These are the headbands that used to connect to VR. I'll show you later how to use this. Also, it has C-type USBs. This is the micro USB, and this is the charging port. This is our Gear headset, and this device is compatible with Galaxy Note 7, S7, S7 Edge, Note 5 and all this. Now let's see how to configure this device. Now let's open this. Just push it back and just make it up. These are the two lenses. By default, this gear device comes with Type C port. Look at this, this is a big rod. And this is the micro USB, which is a big rod. As you can see, the micro USB comes with wide path, and the Type C comes with black. This is the locking button. You can see the symbols also here. We want to change this. We have to unlock this first. We have to move up, then just slide it. Okay. Now I'm going to change this to micro USB. There are notches here. Just put it there and just slide down. It got fixed. Just lock it. These markings are based on the length of the phone. If the phone is of a bigger one, then we have to keep it at A module. And if the length of the phone is small, then we used to keep it at B. How to configure this A and B modules? We have to there is a small button here, just press it gently and move forth. Now it is set to B. Then this is ready to fix for the smaller phones. If you want to again go back to A, just press it gently and push back. That's it. This is for bigger phones. Currently I am having S7 Edge with me. I am going to fix it to this. Just put it down. The port of S7 Edge is micro one. We have already fixed the micro one to this. I am going to fix this. Just keep the phone into this. Make sure that the phone is in place of these notches on this phone. Gently press this button down. Now the phone is fitted into the ear. Now I'm going to attach these bands. This band is for sides. This band is for the top portion. Ear is ready. There are some buttons on the device. This is the home button. This is the back button. And this is the navigation panel. It is completely touch. And these are for volume up and down. And this is for zoom in and zoom out. And this is for charging port. This is the charging port. If you connect charger to this, then the phone will be charged. No need of charging for this gear device. If you connect phone to the VR for the first time and you remove, it will ask for the Oculus app to get installed. I'm going to connect this phone for the first time. Just remember, you have to unlock the phone and then connect it to VR. I'm going to wear this.
Welcome to your Samsung Gear VR. To start the setup process, remove your mobile device and install the required applications on it.
Now I'll remove the device from the VR and going to install the required setup. Automatically it will show the app that needs to be installed. Start. The setup process has been initiated. Just exit. Install. It's around 135 MB, so it takes time. For the screen resolution, it will be good if you keep the video to HD, then only the video will be clear during the app. Is asking for login. is asking for payment. This is the Oculus store. You can find the games, videos. I have connected my phone again. It is showing me Samsung Gear. If your screen is not clear, just use these zoom in and zoom out buttons to focus it. That's it. You have configured your VR successfully. Go and enjoy. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.